Friends, let me discuss the assignment related with cardiac cycle, 2nd September date. Take the question. 1. Calculate the duration of one cardiac cycle if the number of heartbeats are 60 per minute. So how to calculate the duration of cardiac cycle? Normally, 1 minute, in 1 minute, 72 beats occur. Normal healthy man. What is cardiac cycle? The duration of the things which are occurring in one beat. So normally 72 beats occurring in 1 minute means we can write 60 seconds. So for one beat, because one beat is corresponding to one cardiac cycle. For one beat, how much time it will take? This is 60 by 72, 0.8 seconds. So this is the first option you can give, 0.8 second. Second, what would be the heart rate of a person if cardiac output is 5 liters? Blood volume in the ventricle at the end of diastole, 100 ml, and end of systole, 50 ml. So here, normally, end of diastole volume, how much they are given? 100 ml. End of systole volume is how much? 50.